Welcome to Spiritual Awakening Family. The question, what is love? Is of equivalent value, meaning and depth, as what is the Creator? Or what is the meaning of life? In fact, these three questions invite you to explore beyond yourself into an unknown space where deep knowingness can be accessed. They lead you along a journey of exploration, gathering your focus into the core of all that is. You question how all that is known on the earth comes to creation and manifestation. Why we act and react in certain ways and what existence really is. Some souls do not even risk asking such questions, while for others there is no earthly life without the presence and exploration of these questions. That which we all seek cannot be labeled or explained, and yet we can grasp a deep-seated familiarity and connection when we exist with awareness in the heart chakra. Every soul seeks one form or another the Creator, whether they label it Allah, God, Almighty, Source, Essence, Nature, Fulfillment or something else. The greatest statement we can all resonate with is, the Creator is love and love is the Creator. It is in the meaning of these words that you may find an understanding that sits beautifully within your being, heals and fulfills, while gifting to you the freedom to be the truth and reality of your inner consciousness. Through contemplation, not only will you allow yourself to touch the truth of love and the Creator within your being, you will touch the same within another, within every being in existence with you. Love, defined love, has many explanations. Every soul can define love through the eyes they choose to perceive through. Love has numerous levels of engagement. Love exists within friendship, respect, romantic relationships, kindness, families, strangers, passion, patience and care. Love exists in the harsh words of another to protect what they treasure, within the mother who gives her child away in hope of a better life than she had, or the homeless person who risked everything to help others. Love is not always pretty or kind. In fact, love has so many faces and facets, so many stories and expressions. An expression and explanation of what love is only describes one atom of the body and source of love. Love is ever-present, eternal, enduring, empowering and truthful. It is nameless, and yet it can be embodied and expressed in millions of ways. Love is present within everything and everyone. Love is the Creator in action through you. That which you see, feel and experience in your everyday life as love is born from a source so great, abundant and expansive, its power is immense. You are constantly accessing the source of love and bringing it into embodiment within your being and life. Although you neglect to notice that you were born from the source of love, that is the Creator, you are everything that love is, and so you have the ability to bring forth the abundant source of love. Rather than sharing droplets of love, share waves of love. Rather than holding on to love, let it soar and fly as free as a bird. Realize that you are what you seek. You are love. You are naturally the supreme magnificence of love. It is your purpose to be the expansive connection through which the divine body of love flows, a love that is beyond the human perception of love and yet filters into every aspect of human life. Love is present for you to experience as you wish. Your thoughts, visions, perceptions and dreams influence the love you experience on all levels of your being and the abundance of love you draw and embody from the Creator. Love is unknown. When you connect with love, you connect with the limitless unknown beauty of love. To do so means you must courageously step through fear and embrace all that you have yet to realize about yourself and the Creator. It is within the unknown that you discover the wisdom of love, the language and knowledge that love is. This wisdom and knowledge speaks to you, through you often, and yet you may still be seeking to understand all it shares. The wisdom of love is unpredictable, and yet it always guides your way, revealing to you enlightenment and understanding, even in moments of chaos and fear. It is through the wisdom of love that we can glimpse the identity of love and the way it speaks through us and to us. It is your own perceptive of what love is that is of most importance, especially when this perceptive is born from a space of love and truth within your being. If you can know and recognize love within your being, meaning your infinite connection with all that is the Creator, which engages with you and through you, then you will begin to understand the presence of love. You will also recognize love within everything and everyone around you. You will see the different faces, forms and expressions of love, which will allow you to comprehend the source or body of love of the Creator. You will access your power, truth and self-acceptance. You will become empowered, inspired and healed. The limitations and boundaries of your life and existence will diminish, allowing you to explore the space and unknown energy of love within your body, mind, emotions, friendships and reality. Love is an exploration of the Creator. It is an internal remembrance of truth that can be expressed and experienced a million times a day. It is in any form of love that you can speak to the Creator and hear the Creator speak back to you. Love is the communion of the Creator within you and all. Contemplation of love, as I have said, I, Master Kuthumi, can only explain love from my own perspective. I wish to encourage you to continue your exploration of what love is. In doing so, I am inviting you to commune with the Creator within you and bring the truth of the Creator into embodiment. I am inviting you to reconnect yourself to the abundant body and source of love that is the Creator, realizing your connection and embodiment is eternal. I am inviting you to realize that as you evolve spiritually, so your understanding of all forms and manifestations of love evolve. You shift your perspective to see through the eyes of the Creator. I, Master Kuthumi, invite you to contemplate in meditation or quiet time what your own personal and current perception of love is. Take time with kindness and patience to allow this inner perspective to unfold. In addition, I, Master Kuthumi, encourage you to ask within to view and grasp what love is when viewing through the eyes of the Creator. The Creator has a perception and view of love which you can access and embody through a simple request. The more you merge your perceptions with the Creator to understand and embody love, the more you embody the love of the Creator, recognizing the same within yourself and others. No longer do you seek love. Instead, you wish to awaken the realization of love within others and understand their unique view and perception of love, therefore allowing you to access the vast body and source of love that is the Creator. I encourage you to explore the question, what is love? Let it rest within your being and awaken the truth present within you. You are more than you could possibly imagine in eternal love. I hope you like the video. Welcome to your channel. Don't forget to check out the other